make any changes on an MX or a QX actuator, the first thing we need to do is get into the settings. To do that, we'll switch from local into stop, and within a short space of time, go from yes, no, yes, to enter this menu. So stop, yes, no, yes, setup, yes, setup in English, yes, change settings, yes, you need to enter a password, yes, the password default is 100, we do not recommend that this be changed, so 0, no, then 1, yes, 0, yes, 0, yes, password is 100, okay, yes, we're now in a position to make any changes.